हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड एसपीसी। इफ यू हैव सीन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स, एट फर्स्ट आई हैव डिस्क्राइब अबाउट द स्टोर्ड प्रोग्राम कंट्रोल कॉन्सेप्ट, देन आई हैव डिस्क्राइब द सेंट्रलाइज्ड एसपीसी एंड आई हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट द प्रोसेसर, हाउ द प्रोसेसर वर वर्किंग इन द स्टैंड बाई मोड एंड द सिंक्रोनस डुप्लेक्स मोड एंड द लोड शेयरिंग मोड, एंड फाइनली लास्ट बट नॉट द लिस्ट, द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द स्टोर्ड प्रोग्राम कंट्रोल इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड एसपीसी। And the distributed SPC block is designed with a switching part with the processor, and that is connected with all the subscriber channel or the subscriber loop. Let me describe about this distributed SPC. Unlike electromechanical switches and the centralized SPC, the introduction of distributed SPC has enabled to provide a wide range of services. This SPC has separate small processors called the regional processors that deal with different works rather than just one or two processor working on the whole thing like in the centralized system. However, when these regional processors are required to perform complex tasks, the centralized SPC helps by directing them. The distributed SPC has more availability and reliability than centralized SPC because entire exchange control functions may be decomposed either horizontally or vertically for distributed processing. Such distributed control, where switching equipment is divided into parts, each of which have its own processor, is indicated in this figure. The exchange environment in vertical decomposition is divided into several blocks, and each block is assigned to a processor that performs all the control functions that are related to specific block of equipment, whereas each processor in horizontal decomposition performs one or some of the exchange control functions. That is all about the distributed SPC. Thank you for listening.